history will be made tonight in Tokyo as the first ever competition for BMX Freestyle gets underway.
Pretty exciting. 16 News Now sports reporter Megan Smedley joins us with how Hannah Roberts has set her sights on Tokyo. Meg.
Buchanan native Hannah Roberts has been in Tokyo for a week now preparing for this moment, and tonight she finally gets a chance to compete on the world's biggest stage.
Hannah Roberts is in Tokyo looking to make history as she prepares to compete in the first ever BMX freestyle event in the Games.
Such an amazing experience, you know, getting to meet all the other athletes that I think for the first few days I'll just be in shock. And then, you know, once practice starts, then it'd be like a different story.
These games are something Hannah has been preparing for 10 years since she first started riding. Now she's heading into Tokyo, already a three-time world champion.
When I was talking to my coaches early 2019, I told them that I wanted to go to the Olympics as the current world champion. You know, with it being postponed, I got really worried that I'd have to fight for it again. And then, you know, going in, I was kind of stressing it, but, you know, trying to focus on not getting hurt and going to Tokyo fine.
Most recently, she captured the title in June in France.
It definitely gives me like a more hopeful outlook to being able to ride well in Tokyo.
Roberts used the World Championships as her own scouting report, despite not every country attending as a precaution.
The countries that did, I got to see what they've been working on for a year, because social media has been extremely quiet with not being able to travel. That was the only way we could see what everybody was doing is social media.
If she were to medal in Tokyo, Hannah Roberts would make even more history as the youngest American cyclist to place in the Olympic Games in more than a century.
Any spot on the podium would be icing on the cake, because just to qualify for such a big event, and I qualified pretty early, so just to qualify for the event and, you know, be in Tokyo hanging out with my best friends and you know, being the first to ever do it for our sport. Like, that's such a huge accomplishment already. You know, I'm so grateful for it. You know, just being able to put down a good run, to put me at any spot on the podium would be like, I think it'd be an insane feeling.
She's the favorite to take home the gold, but Hannah Roberts just wants to soak it all in.
It's definitely not necessarily one of my goals, because my goal is just to soak in the community of all sports and to enjoy my experience there. Yeah, it's definitely gonna be a weird Olympics, because no spectators, all the testing and you know, just kind of being stuck, not being able to do too much. It's gonna be weird, but I know it's gonna be a good time.
Now, if she were to medal, she would also be the first teenage woman to medal for cycling. Hannah does not turn 20 until 2 days after the closing ceremonies. Her first race for seeding will be tonight at 9:10 p.m. on CNBC and will be streaming on NBCOlympics.com. She'll race for a medal tomorrow night at the same time, and her family will be holding a watch party at the Buchanan Commons.